difficult, not easy. Stick your pencil down on the paper all the time if you can. It gives you a feeling of it all. You know? Nice colours. Okay. It's all sort of merging in is his face and I can keep it all nice and blurry wordy. That's his head done, basically. There's a number thing at the back now. Suggest that in. Notice I'm not keeping to my lines right now. Shake your brush. Blend some of the areas in. Not the fact of putting a nice colour on. Even darker colours, you know. What I want is life in the portrait, in the painting, that's what I want. Put life into it. See it at the same time. Frightened. If I can just have a go. Source, it's like the colours, well, the shading, it's like a cerulean blue with a touch of alizarin in it. Mm. Musical to get. I said that blending in with the background, which it does. too fiddly. Otherwise, you lost it. I'm going in there. Suggestion of a that's just about it, I think. And that comes down, there's something there, I'll put that in there. Suggestion is always best, I think. Is there anything what you want to add which will help the painting? In this instance, I don't think there is. I can't see anything else which will make it better or whatever. A bit of form then. Can overwork them, so you've got to watch it. There's a big white gap here. Let's have a bit of something there. And if you get big gaps of things, you know, something needs to be done with it. Otherwise it's just a big open space, you know, you don't want that. It's just a little bit of foam there, I think. There we go.